Good morning. On this rainy day. How you all doing? This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I am in Naranja, Florida, which has a population of approximately 8,303, according to Google Maps. And they have a house on Zillow that's listed. Let me see, it's a 2-bedroom, 1-bath. That's listed for $525,000. Or you can buy a townhome for $298,000. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath townhouse. We're going to take a look at some of these homes. Naranja is located in southwest Miami. Temperature outside is 75 degrees Fahrenheit. So these homes are over 500,000. I like the fact that it has mailboxes next to the road, so the mailman or mailwoman so that they don't have to walk so far to your house and deliver the mail. But I guess it doesn't matter, you know, walking distance wise. So right now it's raining outside. It was raining and it was lightning and thundering this morning. It was horrible. Tell you. So now it's cloudy with a little bit of rain, and let me see. Oh, the outside temperature is 75 degrees. It's perfect weather. I like that house in front of me, the one with the white car and the beige car, one with the two flags. Oh, and the lights just turned off. All right. Driving really slow for you also, because I want you to see everything. I want you all to see what I'm filming or streaming. Okay, we are in Sandy Pines, which is a housing community. This is what the homes look like. They're small, but you know. Yeah, these are below 500 grand. I don't even know if I'm going north or south. Okay, this is 127th Avenue. I don't have a compass in this car. 503. Compass. Okay, there's my compass. Okay, I'm going north. Okay, perfect. Because usually the sun tells me, you know, whether I'm going north, east, or south, or west. This AC is freezing. God damn. It works good, I have to admit it. I usually go with the windows open when I'm not streaming. Okay, I am leaving Naranja and I am entering Bulls, Florida. You can buy a home in Bulls. They see a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom for less than $500,000. The homes, I believe they're cheaper than ones in Naranja. Come on, man. Jesus, this guy's after that, gas went down to $3.99. And there's another gas station about 5 minutes away that went down to $3.87. So gas is finally less than $4 a gallon. And this is in parts of Miami.